Come on in, Bert. Have a seat.
What is this? A bed?
Yeah. You might want to lie down, because here we are again.
Well, I haven't forgotten anything. Not a damn thing.
A lot of times in life, you get to do something, and you don't realize until it's over how much you enjoyed it. And you swear that the next time it comes around, you're going to remember that.
You're right. And I think I could work with you, too.
Work? No, Bert. I'm letting you go again.
What the hell? You can't do that.
Probably doesn't make a difference at this point, but no one fought for you.
Well, we'll see what the folks at Chevy have to say about this.
Remember Ken Cosgrove? Like a 6-foot version of Alan Ladd? He's touring the plant right now.
You bastard. I've got 4 million in Billings. What have you got?
I was thinking you would feel that way. That you had more clients and that gives you a voice. I was imagining you talking over me in meetings. Now I don't have that problem.
My clients will leave with me.
No one will ever say you weren't funny, Bert.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. I'm expecting some kind of severance.
Who knows? We're really hurting. We're having to cut back. Well, obviously.
God, you're a real prick. You know that?
Damn it, Bert. You stole my goodbye.
Oh, hello. You must be Bert Peterson. I'm Bob Benson. I'm supposed to report to you.
Well, as the first order of business, I recommend that you stick your head between your legs and kiss your ass goodbye.